Intercontinental Championship held by over a dozen WWE Hall of Famers. The likes of Stone Cold Steve Austin, Shawn Michaels, Bret Hart.
Well, that title symbolizes the workhorse of WWE.
Well, certainly has a history of being the largest stepping stone any individual can climb. Known to put superstars on the map. All facts that these men know very well.
Elbow smash! Apollo Crews being pressed hard here.
Oh my goodness, what an impactful STO.
This could be big.
Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Got him with a big boot.
On the mark.
Corey, what could be the key to victory in this?
It's imperative to know your surroundings at all times. Utilize engaging maneuvers. Know how an attack can come out of nowhere.
It is difficult to move in this environment, but when the opportunity comes knocking, you have to move on it in a hurry.
And what a reversal from Baron Corbin. He's not looking so hot here, guys.
And momentum is certainly not on his side right now.
Can you believe this?
I love it.
Running knee! A striking blow.
Look at Chad Gable here.
Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Corbin looking on his game right now.
Just tossed. Did she get airline miles for that?
Baron Corbin is giving the crowd a show, but he needs to make sure he understands what really matters.
Baron Corbin got him there. What a clothesline! Ouch! Exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan.
Oh, man.
Inside the ring now.
Targeting the back. Very effective.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Now we have Sami Zayn on the attack.
Oh, the reversal by Apollo Crews.
Raining down elbows.
Death Valley driver.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
In the face. Toss to the outside. And right to the midsection. Setting them up for the Falcon Arrow.
This is gonna be bad. This is gonna be bad.
Tonight, Baron Corbin enters a whole new stage of his career.
And here's another look at why the Fatal 4-Way is one of the most unpredictable and entertaining matches in WWE.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Intercontinental Champion, Baron Corbin!
Well, that one was over before it even started. Wow, I can't believe the champion was dethroned. What an amazing match.
You got that right, partner.